Jazz at Lunch. I'm Anil Prundo from grade 8. Music legend Pandit Jazzraj passed away today at the age of 90. The Bihar government Monday extended the lockdown till September 6 in the view of prevailing COVID-19 situation. Kerala reported the highest single day surge, 1,725 COVID-19 cases on Monday. Now welcome to sports news. RFC Football Academy launches India's first girls residential football academy. Former Indian cricketer Chetan Chauhan cremated with state honours. That's all for today's news headlines. Thank you and have a nice day.